Hey, welcome back, everyone. Episode 5 of Let's Create. This morning we're starting off just mowing our lawn in the first house that we put up. Make it look nice and spiffy. I mean, hopefully no one's going to be going to work here. Kind of blocking the road, but we have our safety cones up. We got our blinker on. Oh man, looks like I got a blinker on the front. Okay. Bang that bag in. No. Oh well. I kind of kept everything on the trailer. I unloaded some stuff. And as you can see, we got the other wee whacker, the push mower, got a shovel, our wheelbarrow. That's the wee whacker I used earlier. That's the new Husqvarna. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna hop on our $400 beater here, get this grass nice and mowed. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to buy a bagger. We're leaving way too much behind. But, I mean, for $400, this thing's doing a pretty good job. Can't complain. That's a wrap for the first one. A little ugly looking, but definitely better than that tall grass over there. And I know they're going to be happy with it. Alright, make sure I deck this up. See if we can get on this bad boy. Oh yeah, perfect. So that was nice. I went to the corner of the road. What makeshift road we have right now. I didn't do the outside. They said not to bother with it this time, and we got plenty of other work to do. They got some thicker things in here the lawnmower didn't quite want to cut. Kind of around here. Pretty cool looking plant. What is that? Huh. Definitely a lot of grass in here. This is what happens when you skip your lawn and don't mow it for like 2 weeks in the springtime. Yeah. You know, the leaves off of this, what is this, birch tree? Oh, they're all going to end up right there in the corner. Oh, it's easy for leaf cleanup, but kind of pain. So, let's pack up our trailer, pack up our cones, move on to the next job. Alright, so next on my list, we're going to add this mailbox. Obviously need to put a mailbox at our house. So, let's put that about here, and I'm thinking maybe for the homestead we're gonna add like a rental property, like put a trailer over there or something. So in the meantime I'm gonna probably put another mailbox. Let's have that one black, or maybe ours will be black and theirs will be green, kind of like John Deere colors. Yeah, they're pretty lined up. Not bad, not bad. All right jump back over. to the road we're working on. For this one, let's give them one that'll match the color of their house. It doesn't look like they're... I guess we'll do this one. That looks good about there. And while we're at it, I guess we'll work on this house right now. So for this one, I think I'm going to put a garage over here. So we're going to have the driveway over here. So let's have the mailbox. About that color, maybe. And right about... there, looks good. So let's give these people a nice garage. Just a small... no, that's not small. That one matches pretty good. Let's put it about... right there, looks good. Oh, I'm parked further away than I thought. The garage is a little bit bigger than the house, but that's not a huge deal. Yeah, it's not too bad. I like the mailbox. Oh, I can raise the flags. That's cool. How does this one look over here at the neighbor's house? I don't know. Maybe off camera. Maybe I will record it not. But I'm going to pick up this grass. It looks ugly. Everybody's got mail they're sending out. I like it. Let's give these guys a driveway. They're gonna have a concrete driveway going to their garage. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, that looks good. I like that. The only thing is, the mailbox is a little preventable about getting hit, so we might... yeah, let's change that color. Yeah, something like that looks good, I guess. I think I'm gonna kinda have this turn back into grass, actually. But for now, let's make this not like that. Alright, that looks better. But we need to... let's get rid of it like that and do this. And we'll come across here like that. There. I like that. That looks good. Oh, it's got a back door. Okay. Kind of like some tracks. Just kind of like driving in and out. Going this way. A little bit of dirt in here. Put some dirt out back right here, coming off the steps. Let's give these guys a grill. And they need a... I feel like this big garage, this guy would be like kind of a... I don't know. Maybe he's like working on the car. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do the flatbed. Kind of like backed in right here. Like that. Yeah, I'll do this right here. kind of like, bam, right there. One right there, and maybe one right there. All right, that looks good. Not bad, not bad. Now this guy's property, or these people need their grass mowed, but we'll do that another time. I wish these were shorter. Yeah, maybe something like that. Let's see if we can line these up. I don't know if I like that. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see how that sticks around. Cool. Alright, so the next thing we need to do is we need to give these people power. We need to put some power line poles up that are connected to those. And then connect it down here. I'm not going to worry about working on the sawmill in this episode, but I do want to do something to this area right over here somewhere, whenever we get it to it, right here. Right here, first. Let's start from this end. Alright, so those are on the right side of the road, so let's put this one on the right side of the road as well. One there. One there. Need one with a transformer. We'll put two transformers in a row. And then we'll go back to... Why didn't that one connect? There it goes. Put you there. Of course, it would be right in where the... Alright, we'll change that a little bit. Go there. Cross over the road, yeah, let's do that. And we'll put another transformer in. Boom. Okay. Alright, so right here I want to put a pond in. Not too close to the road, I didn't mean to go that close, but let's see how far. Alright, let's see what this pond will do. We turn it. How's that look? Do we go too low? Well, that looks pretty good. So the whole purpose of this pond is because the sawmill, obviously, right there. That's a big fire hazard, even though there's not a lot of firewood or lumber in it right now. So with that being said, where I'm from, we have ponds like this with fire hydrants. So the fire trucks can hook up a pump truck to it. So let's put that like right there. Okay. And then Let's have this kind of pull off, pull back on. Maybe we'll have this just dirt. Oop, I didn't mean to go out that far. Alright, I like that. Let's add some mud. Kind of going around the pond. I like the way that looks. Alright, here we go. Put one there. Go put one down at this end. Right about there. So that goes right there. Cool. This is looking really sharp. Oh, we even got speed limit signs. Look at that, dude. 35. Yeah, this looks like a 35 mile an hour road. We'll put that one there. Put this one facing this way. Cool. I don't know about you guys, but I don't think this is finished quite yet. Definitely need to do some more work around here. But I think that's where we're going to finish this episode. Now we got some power. But I appreciate you guys watching. Peace.